little promo video. And first we want to talk about what skills you need for Swing 103. Whether you're coming out of Swing 101 at the Firehouse or any other class in San Diego, or just visiting us from anywhere around the world, make sure you got this down solid and you can join us for Swing 103. Hit it, Jackie.
Ethan, every night you come and you find me, must you always remind me that my gal is gone? All right, Ethan, can't you see I'm deep in your power? Every minute seems like an hour since my gal is gone. Shadows fall on the wall. That's the time that makes you kiss the most of all. Even though I sigh, how can I go wrong? Take me evening. Let me stick straight down and break it. I don't care if I don't awaken since my gal is gone. Evening.
Our Swing 103 classes are going to have a weekly focus, starting with week one on styling and footwork incorporating jazz movement, like this.
In week two, we're going to focus on cool Charleston moves, like this.
Out socially, you've probably seen some dancers doing some pretty cool dips and in more advanced movement. So on week three, we're going to show you stuff like this.
And finally, week four, we're going to put it all together or work on student's choice. So if you have any suggestions, feel free to contact us on things that you want to see covered in Swing 103.